Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm back with another video. I'm going to be showing you guys how I created this beautiful look right here. So if you guys want to see how I created this look, then I invite you to keep watching. Now let's go straight into the video. Yeah guys, that's me done with my eyebrow. As always, I've done my eyebrow off camera. I'm not going to go and do my eyeshadow. I'm not going to use my LA Girl Pro Concealer and prime my eyeshadow. I'm going to use my Makeup Revolution eyeshadow palette and use this color as a transition color for my eyeshadow. I'm not going to blend it into my crease. Yeah guys, as I always say, the secret to nice looking eyeshadow is just to blend. Just blend properly and you're going to get the best result. Just blend, blend, blend. You don't need to rush guys. Just take your time and blend. I don't really know which eyeshadow look I want to go for today. So I'm just going to play around with the colors and you're going to see what is going to come out of it. So yeah. I'm not going to go in with this color right here, and the same rule apply. Just blend, blend, blend. I'm going to blend it into my crease. Gonna go in with this color and this color. I don't really know why I'm mixing those two colors, but I'm just gonna go for it. I'm gonna go in with my eyeliner. That's me done with my eyeliner. I'm now gonna go and apply my foundation. As always, I'm gonna go and apply my two foundations, my Clinique and my Revlon foundation. Guys, that's me done applying my foundation. I'm not gonna use my LA Girl Pro Concealer to highlight my face. I'm not gonna use my contour stick from Primark to contour my face.
Thank you.
use my banana powder to set my face. I'm gonna use my powder from Kiko just to blend any harsh line. I'm now gonna use my highlighter from Primark to highlight my face. I'm gonna go and apply my lipstick. I'm now gonna go and highlight the inner corner of my eyes. Yeah guys, that's me done with this makeup tutorial. I hope you liked it. If you did, please give me a thumbs up, and I'm gonna see you guys in my next video.